Hi, this is David Derrick. It's important when you're drawing to have an understanding of the anatomy of the animal you're. Today we're going to talk about the zygomatic arch or the cheekbone. I use a zygomatic arch on this Siberian tiger or Amur tiger to help anchor the entire drawing. It shows me where the cheeks are, obviously, where the eyes are going to be set, and then I can build the entire tiger off of that. So remember, zygomatic arch, cheekbone.